Hello and welcome back to Crafty Survivors. I'm Crimson Clover, and today we're going into the caverns, as I'm sure everybody expected, and going up to stage 5. It's a little hard to maneuver, but go. I don't know why that is, or how it could be fixed. Sophia. Her science attempts are saved for scream. I do continue to like the fire. Potato. Is it good luck or ominous foreshadowing that we found the potatoes over play? Why did I get 2 level ups back to back? Are one of you worth more experience than the other? Both are good options. Here. It always concerns me a little bit when I get level ups that quickly. Makes me feel like the game is warning me that something terrible is coming and I need the help. I need something more terrible than just my forgetting to dodge. Save the potato for later. You know, at least those things can't change a direction. Can you imagine if the seeker tracked you down? Well, luckily it's just straightforward. Spits in a certain direction and it goes. Yes, pointy pins, thank you. Go quickly. Pull down would be nice. Oh, whoops. Easy peasy mistake. Okay, I would like that, but improving my attack is more important than... No, if I was doing a harder level and I was on handled, then definitely take the magnet. And I think we're good. Cooldown reduction, thank you. What? I thought for sure that had missed me. Yeah, can't judge such things. I hit again? No! Rude! Oh, that explains why it was so rude. Hello, charging one. The one that moves. Can't outmove us. Proof is that they catch up. Hey, did it die? It died. Good, good. Go away, explodies. Yeah, you kite it around the potato so it's there for later. Ooh. You're interesting looking. No, that was your tail looking all weird. Huh. It kinda looks like two things fused together. Or like a weapon. Oh no, I didn't want the heart. Whoops. I guess this is the first time I've actually processed the tail. You know, kind of looks like an axe. Oh. Well? I was like, oh no, I got hit, and then immediately healed. Usually that's the opposite. Nope. Ooh. I think the lightning thread would go really well with the replicating ones. Mm, I was just saying it, but premium materials. Okay. Hopefully it'll come back up. Potato, please. Thank you. Missed it. Oh, there. What was I thinking just now? It was a thing. Hey, thank you for the shocking threads. Okay. Two additional pins or duration extra pins. Oh yeah, him. There you are. Thought I saw that one as an elite. It's like, did I imagine it? I love when they get stuck on the rocks. Feels like justice for every time I got stuck on the rocks. Where's the treasure? Wait. There was a potato there. Whoops. Really didn't notice the potato. Skill damage. Yeah, I think skill damage. Oh, let's see. Man, what? What hit me? Wasn't the tentacle. Wait, the dust hit me? And I'm still not sure who's using the dust clouds. Hello, boss. How you doing? You appeared faster than anticipated. Or are you? No, are you a boss? I'm gonna have to get far enough away from you. Because the coloring is like elite, but the size is boss. And I am confused. Oh well, I'll just focus on it. If it drops a treasure chest. The amount of hit points says probably a boss. Probably. Should I still try to go around and get like more potatoes? Okay, no treasure. Definitely a boss then. How are you all the way up here? Are you stuck? Or do you just throw from that far away? You didn't feel the need to come after me. Cool down. Thank you, Block Chance. The joys of Block Chance. You don't think I will ever be good enough to do without? That's okay. This is the way I enjoy the game. You play however you enjoy it. It wasn't so bad. It's actually way more manageable than the replicating snail. I think I could do okay with Hambleton on them. Maybe get a 5 point something? Cavern 6. Did I find everything? Did I miss anything? Well, that's a short episode. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. Feel free to point out if I missed something. Bye-bye.